Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories. Two things that I forgot to do at the end of last episode. One I keep forgetting over and over again. The other one I hadn't gotten to. Before we head on our quest, which I will explain shortly. One more enchantment. 100. Maxed. So, we're making spirits, amulets like this one here. We also have rhetoric maxed, and entropy maxed, and light armor also maxed, as the last episode as well. So, the other thing is I had found this book. Panacea. Powerful light magic spell, which creates a circle of pure light magic, which grants you additional health and armor rating. Oh, you need to have a skill level of 90 or higher, as well as the master memory of the corresponding magic school to learn this spell. How sad. I don't know if we'll ever have that. How sad. Well, I guess I'll hang on to it. I don't know. I don't feel like selling such a valuable thing. But anyway, what we're undertaking now is our mark on this world. After a long conversation by the campfire, she's outside Frostcliff Tavern, I was told by Esme that she is searching for her companion Tara. She supposedly crossed the sea to Enderal on a ship called the Morning Dew. Unfortunately, the ship sank shortly on its continuation of its journey near the shores around the Frostcliff Mountains. I am supposed to search her for clues concerning Tara's whereabouts. So this is really tough because it's in the Frostcliff Mountains. Now we've defeated a lot of the things around here. We've probably been... I think it was over here? I'm not sure. See, we were really close to it. Unfortunately, I didn't really know at the time that it was right there, otherwise I would have gone for it as well. So anyway, yeah, we're going there. In the Frostcliff Tavern.
Walk blessed, Fred. Sure. Where to?
Boop. So this is a little quest that was introduced with the Forgotten Stories. From what I've been told, it was not around in the original Enderal. Shards of Order. This is going to be a long trek. That's west. We went ahead north this way. Well, yeah, north and then west along the road. And take this winding path through all this. This is Esme here.
Oh. Yes?
Surprised she didn't ask us if we had any luck yet or something. Oh, yeah, heading this way. That sound means something to do with our apparition. I'm just not sure what that is. I know some things have come back, so... especially as we get further into here. Yeah, into all this crystal forest again. quiet so far, too quiet. Making good progress so far. Just keep saving, because you never know. Sometimes the game unexpectedly crashes, or I get one-shotted or something like that. Frost Crystal Passage. Just making sure I can get there from here. We just want to turn here and go north. That's going to be a long, winding road. I think we can jump down the road. Just we can't get back that way. Here we go. Not sure where the other one went. It's probably all messed up in this, I guess. Keep up, will ya? Oh, can I? No, I can't. Yeah. Jeez, Will. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Can I use talents? Oh. You gonna punch me? Oh, I don't even need that. Oh well. The turn is coming up. There's more of those things. Three of them? But wait, there's more! They're not sold in any store. Where's the other one? Because I'm gonna die. Oh boy. We killed those just in time. And we're still regenerating. I didn't actually take that. There we go. That one went right into the mark, whatever they call those. We're almost to the road. It turns right up here somewhere. Potatoes. Lightning cowl? Oh, don't push me like that. I don't think I know that lightning cowl spell. So for a minute, opponents in melee range take 14 points shock and half as much mana damage per second. So if they get close enough to you, yeah. That's pretty sweet. What is this road? That's not it, is it? North. That's not north. That's north. Wait a second. Oh, I am turning. The other way is that way. Oh, okay. I didn't feel myself turn at all. Alright. Emerging from the crystal forest, just double checking, make sure I'm going the right way, yeah. Getting close. Taking long enough. Oxy Woxy's gonna show us the way. Well, bear. Bear of brutality. Somewhere. Where it is. See if the stuff up here came back. Not the stuff in the chest, but if there's anything laying around. Like coins. Where's the bear? It sounds very close. Oh, it's right there. Another one? We lost our elemental right in the middle of battle there. Wow, they filled me up nicely. Look at that. Do I even need the other? Yeah, they're disappearing. Good. We have a lot of vitality. Alright, so we might be able to just... Once we get to the turn, we might be able to just drop down. I'll try. That'll cut out a lot of this ziggy-zaggy stuff. Ziggy zaggy stuff. What's that? What that? Something jumping all over. Oh, it's a foxy woxy. What are you doing, you silly thing? Okay, so this is the turn. Thing is, I don't know if maybe we should keep going forward, can we? Off the trail and then over here, because I'm not sure about these lines. Because if I drop down here, we can always just jump in the water and go around. Yeah, it's true. Well, let's see if we can go just completely west from here without dying horribly. I don't know why I did that. There's wolves over there, but I don't know if we need to deal with them. This could be a little tricky. Have you come to push me over the edge? They're getting busy over there. Oh. Oh, really? They killed my ghost. A bunch of wolves, really? That's, like, so annoying. There was a chest right there. Probably have not found that chest. I mean, there wasn't anything that great in it. Okay, so we can just continue forward now. Or we can go down to the water. Maybe I'll go down to the water. I'll keep saving, guys, in case I figure out I don't want to go that way. Yeah, should be fine. Boat, look at that. It's not the boat. Ooh. I'm hitting him. Really? They're that tough, these things? Wow. You hit the one that was already dead. Glacier Hound Bacon. I don't remember finding these things. Maybe I just avoided them before. I think I did. Well, the combat music is still going. Oh. There's more. Where is he? Oh, he's over there. He's just waiting over there. Thank you. Wow. Ooh. I was going so slow, and it's like almost someone pushed me from behind. Oh, just a bunch of walruses. Good God. Look at all these, like, standing stones on these islands. So the one we want is right up there. Keeping him around. Need some blueprints. Standard charisma potion. I really don't need that. I already have 100 rhetoric. Starling arrows. Skeletons. One of them was reading this book. Shield of the Righteous Path. I've been finding that all over lately. Panic rank 6. Circle of Protection rank 4. Oh, there's a big chest. Massive chest. Oh god, of course they're gonna make it difficult. Let's jump on this first. Wait, skeleton? I don't need that. Haha. Blueprints! Quality health potion, quality morning air potion, and a standard one. I'll take that too. Ring of Mighty Mana to sell, because I already have that. Spell tomes. Sell them. These aren't crates. They look like little crates or boxes. Alright, so... That's so sad about that book. I need 90 to read that. That's crazy. I hope I find something like that for, what do you call it? Entropy. Maybe I already did. I don't know. Panic! Oh, yep, forgot about that. Alright, saved. Before I continue that way, is there anything that might be around here? Other than those stupid walrus things. That think they're wolves. Hounds or something it says. Alright. There might be something on those islands. I really couldn't say. I don't feel like going to all of them. There's so many. And I want to get to our quest, you know. What's that? Oh, is that a... Oh, it's just water. I mean, water. Planks! I thought they were ancient, like, Pyrenean... plank... I don't know what those things are. Girders or something? I guess... I meant to look. How's my, 25. Yeah, I'm gonna take one of these. I think I don't actually need that. I'm still regenerating from the food I eat. I see it! I see eat. Oh god, we want him. Always with the bad timing. Still regenerating. They're all empty. Am I still? Yeah. Just want to see if anything's over here. I think I've been over this way though. Alright. We're gonna jump to this island. Or swim. Can you imagine? Even walking through it, my god, your feet would be, like, frozen, falling off. Well, I can walk through the ice a little bit. In case there's some kind of crazy whirlpool or sea monster that pulls me under. Oh, I see stuff over there. I'm gonna need my friends to me. Those are wisps? Wonderful. How about I go over here first? Can I get up on this? Well, that looks like we can get up, doesn't it? Okay. I don't know if we can stay on here and get on the boat. I wonder if I can walk around. Probably not. No. This is gonna be tough. I'm gonna need... As soon as I get up on that thing, they're gonna start attacking. They kinda see me already. I can't summon him anywhere over here. Wait. I can put him there. How do I get up though? That's a good question. Okay, that worked. I thought that was going to be incredibly difficult. Captain Rocio. And there's a log or something. Okay, we've got set of the tracker, two things. Let me look. Passenger Book of the Morning Dew, you know what? I feel like looking around first before we do that. Oh, this is water here. Bloop, 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 bloop. $142 gold? I mean, bloop, bloop, bloop. I meant to say bloop, bloop, bloop. Oh! I know that sound. Oh, we can get up this way. Where is it? Down here? It's one of those... Is it down below? They're really powerful. Those ice maiden things, whatever they are. They're like wisp... They're what would be wisp mothers in Skyrim. But they've been renamed into something else. Get in here, then. Oh, I hear it. I mean, I hear the music. It is down there. Ea? What's it called? Ea? Oh, I wanted to go down there. I don't even know how to get down there. Do I just drop down? It's not... It's running away from her, though. Soil elemental's close to being vanquished. Maybe I get it closer? I can't summon it down there. Right? Oh, damn it. Ouch. Now he's stuck up here. Did I do it? Is he down there with her? Ow. Oh, he's up here! Well, you know what I'm gonna do? Since I have these things... I'm already wearing it! Frost resistance. Well, since I have these things... Protection from frost. All I have is cheap. I don't know if it stacks with the ring, but might as well try. I guess I'll see if I can drop down here then. Do I still have the ghost? Yeah. Oh, jeez. I need to get him up here. Ow. I got her, whoever the hell she is. I hope I can get back out of here. Okay, we've got Ash Warrior and Tribunal sets, pieces. Blueprint for Bone Bow, Ectoplasm and Ghost Wrappings, standard stuff. And Magical Symbol, 48 of 100. There's a body down here too. I didn't read that book yet. I read that book. Anything else around? Oh, Drowned Sailor. Guess that might be another sailor over there. Of course, we'll check him out. Or her out. Standard Charisma Potion. 52 coins. Flawless Amethyst and Emerald. I don't know why the music stops all of a sudden sometimes. Blub 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 blub. Blub blub blub. Blub blub blub. Well, how do I get out of here? Do I try to fit through one of these things, or is there an actual way back up? I knew I heard her. That's my ghost. Oh, John Sailor. Oh, sorry, I'm hit. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I think I can fit through there. How do I get back up? It's too small. I'm not fun-sized. What's that? Interesting. I'm above water, but still down on the other floor. Is there a hole? Boop, 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 boop. I mean, if there was a hole under the water, I could swim up, but I don't. Boop, 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 boop. Maybe it would have miraculously appeared if I had read that book. I don't know. For a hole. I can't jump that high. Okay. Maybe a way out and then swim around. Still can't fit through that. Yay! Okay. So we're about ready to die of hypothermia at this point, but somehow we will prevail. And I don't know, if I had read the book first, I wouldn't have to go back up, but sometimes I save the best for last. Nice to see you made it up as well. Being a ghost, you could probably just float up. Passenger Book of the Morning Dew. Find the Wreck of the Morning Dew. Okay, take the passenger book to Esme, okay. A moldy smell comes into your nose as you open the passenger book. The sea water damaged the book heavily. Only a few names are still readable. You browse the pages until you find an interesting passage. Passenger, Tara Mildred Zalail. Work, acrobat. Really. Paid at the start of the journey, works in the galley. Notice guaranteed by Del Mercer. Guaranteed by Del Mercer. What does that mean? He paid for her passage? Is that what that means? I checked that thing. Yeah, now we'll go back to Frostcliff Tavern. I'm pretty sure we have... Yeah, we have exactly one teleport scroll. Oh, what a world, what a world.